Hello, Wingless Angel here again. Alright. As most of you know, I've been trying to make some jewelry out of these odd-looking seashells. So, what I've decided to do is pretty simple. I'm going to be using my UV resin. Whoops. I hate it when I can't find gloves that fit. And I'm going to use these. And some eye pins. Because they're too tough to drill in. So I'm going to use my jewelry pliers. Make sure you can see that. That way it has something to grip onto. Here we go. I'm sure a lot of you have thought about how to do this. This way, I actually have something to put a jump ring in. So we're going to use some UV resin. And I'm going to line it up. Let me just try to line it up. There we go. Get it as close to that as possible. Get it up there. Since my light's over there, use my little torch to set it as quick as possible. Then I'll put them all under the big light. I moved my table. Over here. I think I'll do that. Mm-hmm. probably decorate the backs with the glass, since I have to get it used. Not sure how best to use it. So let's go ahead and get the light plugged in. Off to the side. It's gonna be fun. I'm sure that light didn't set it on very well. Yeah, the little hand torch isn't that powerful. Well, it's powerful enough. Yep. But this is what I want to do. So we'll get these. Done. Put a little sparkle behind them. I know it's hard to see what I'm doing. Bit of crushed glass into them. And a little more resin. I'm using the J. Diction High Viscosity. Here you can see what I'm doing. Decorating the back. Even though the back won't be seen when it's made into a jewelry piece, it still would be nice to have the back look pretty. There's one. These are really pretty shells, so let's do another. those two. Come on. Seashells are such fragile little things. All right, as you can see, the eye pin sunk down in, so we're going to pull that up. Why it did that. Get it up. Keep it up. Shine lights on it. My voice is so open. There we go. Bag opened a little more, that way it cooperates. Excuse me. All right. Get the rest of these finished. Move that out of the way. Like I said, some of these are a little touchy. But see, this way you can turn them into jewelry because you have something to put the jump ring on. I couldn't drill holes in it without, if I opened this. Couldn't drill holes in them because they were just too stubborn. They did not want to drill for some reason. They're just being stubborn. I set them as best I can. Come on. See, I don't understand why they can't make gloves that fit. And I buy small, and my hands are really, really, really tiny. There we go. trying to get it in there as best I can. So we're going to put some crushed glass. Make it pretty. Hit it with UV light. And turn these into some necklace pendants. I don't know why it doesn't want to get off the stick. Make sure there's plenty of UV in there. Make sure there's plenty of resin in there. Being stubborn. All right. Just make sure all of them get cured really well. So I'm going to pause this while I cure it. Okay, it's almost done. And I'm going to add some jump rings. worship. That's okay. There they are. Now they are ready to turn into whatever jewelry you want to turn them into. With not a lot of fuss and not a lot of hassle. And there they are. All right, thank you for joining me. We'll make some more fun stuff. And I'll see you next time. Don't forget to hit like, share, subscribe, tap the bell for all notifications. Check out my links, check out my spring store. And leave a comment. Okay, thank you for joining me. Bye-bye. Don't.